one of the fundamental bases of internal martial arts is having real flexible waist. You generate a lot of the power from the torque you do when you turn your waist in conjunction with the thrust of your rear leg as you're moving backward, forward, down. And it's part of the yin and yang principle, so that's why it's very important for you to always rotate at the hips, loosen up those hips. So you can really see those hips opening. The 8 pieces of brocade are really meant to build your root, your thighs, giving you strong roots, strong thighs. It's actually created by a Buddhist monk who, traveling from India, he saw that the Chinese monks were very weak. So he taught them these different positions in order to help them develop a strong body, to develop strong legs and also strong shoulders. This is my weakest move. We have to have a strong balance on that one leg. So it's something I'm really working on. Build more stability on that one leg. Because it actually helps with your kicks and your transitions. Especially if someone was trying to really sweep one leg, you could easily pick it up, maintain your balance, then counteract the counter. This is called the empty stance. It's also helping you keep all your weight on your rear leg by lightly touching your front leg.